someone impaled a 60-pound pumpkin at the top of a spire at Cornell University, and to this day, they still have no idea how they possibly did that.